eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It got on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
"Hi, I'm Courtney Pitcher from Vernon. Well, I used to be from Vernon. Now we live in Kelowna. And when we were going to sell our home a couple months ago, I guess it was in June 2014, we went to Gord and Lisa right away because we knew that they had an excellent marketing plan in place. That our house would sell fast and they would be honest with us with the price that we should list it at. As it turned out, our house sold in 3 days and we got more than full price for it, so can't be happier.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell it.
We had a great experience with Joanne Papin. She showed us many, many, many houses and went out of her way. She's on top of it, on the ball, and we appreciate everything that she did.
You can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
It was a record-breaking year this year at Pumpkin Fest 2014. We ran out of hot dogs, had to go get more hot dogs, more water, more hot chocolate, more everything. So thank you to our past, present, and future clients for coming to support our event today. We had a great time, and we also raised $500 for the Children's Miracle Network. So thank you for all your support, your referrals, and your business. We appreciate you so much, and we'll see you next year.